Yeah, so what's the prize we're gonna get for learning this poem?
Learning is a prize. Yeah. Knowing how to read something and understand it is the prize, okay? Knowing how to think is the prize.
I know how to think right now.
Okay, well, yeah, well, you know how to run, too, but not the way you could run if you trained. You know, the mind is like a muscle, okay? And if you want it to be really powerful, you gotta work it out, okay? Each new fact gives you another choice. Each new idea builds another muscle, okay? And it's those muscles that are gonna make you really strong. Those are your weapons. And in this unsafe world, I wanna arm you.
And that's what these poems are supposed to do?
Yeah. Hey, try it. You're just sitting here anyway. Look, okay, if at the end of the term, you're not faster, stronger, and smarter, you will have lost nothing. But if you are, you'll be that much tougher to knock down.
So what hire idiots to paint with cold light and hot shade?
They're being sarcastic, Raul. I mean, because you know that light is supposed to be warm, right? And shade is supposed to be wet.
Cold?
Exactly. But if you go and hire an idiot to do the job, he's gonna do it backwards.